At ASCO, we have many new data that has been announced. Probably there is a lot of curiosity around the data of the CheckMate 9LA, that is a phase 3 randomized trial comparing chemotherapy versus the combination of ipilimumab and nivolumab together with chemotherapy. Importantly, in this trial, we have only two cycles of chemotherapy together with immunotherapy. There is a lot of interest around this trial because we know since many months that this trial is positive. So we know that there is a benefit for patients receiving chemotherapy. This benefit is present even if we give only two cycles of chemotherapy. This is a very important message. We are very curious to know the final results, the curves of this study, because probably we have finally the possibility of offering a short duration of chemotherapy to our patients. This is what patients ask us in our daily clinical practice. Generally, patients ask to don't receive chemotherapy, or at least to receive a short course of chemotherapy. So probably this trial will give us the possibility to reduce the length of chemotherapy and the number of cycles to our patients.